Hey guys, this is Chase with Alta Labs. We have yet another amazing feature we have developed inside of the Alta Labs management platform that I want to show you. In order to keep setup and managing your network as easy as possible, we have deployed a multi-password authentication strategy that is associated with 5 different pre-configured network types. With this technology, you can create a single SSID and then create as many passwords as you want under that SSID. Based on the password the device uses to join the network, it is then governed by the policies you have assigned to that password. Let me show you how we set this up. First, log in to manage.alta.inc. Select the site you want to configure in the upper right-hand corner. Select the Settings tab. Select Wi-Fi and then either set up a new SSID or select an existing one. Make sure the password option is selected under the Security section. By selecting the Show More link, you can see the 5 pre-configured network types and their definitions. These are Standard, Large, IoT, Internet, and Guest. Click the Add Passwords button. Open the dropdown and select the appropriate network type. If you plan on connecting more than 100 wireless devices to this network, make sure that you choose Large, Guest, or Internet only. Once selected, you can also scroll down and enter a VLAN you want assigned to every device that uses that password. Decide if you want that password to be rate limited, and if that password should or should not bypass a schedule or hotspot. VLANs can be used to segregate your network into different segments, such as one for accounting, one for marketing, one for security, and so on, each with a unique number. Rate limiting can be used to deprioritize the traffic of anonymous guests in favor of employees or other staff members. Bypassing the hotspot and schedule can be used to allow employees or staff members 24/7 access to the network without being interrupted by an access pop-up. Once you have this particular password configured, be sure to enter a password. You can repeat this step as many times as you need until you have all of the configurations you need for this particular site. Be sure to scroll down and hit the Save button at the bottom of the page. Now you're done. Thanks for watching. If you have any further questions, please visit our knowledge base at help.alta.inc.